But anyway, they became acquainted with a fellow that went on to become a premier songwriter in bluegrass by the name of Pete Goble. And Pete wrote a lot of songs down through the years that have become mainstays. But he was visiting J.D. one day, and I went over. I guess we worked clubs every night, and I think it was on a Sunday afternoon, and he had a little song he couldn't finish. And so he and I sat around, and we finished up this song, and I couldn't begin to tell you how many people recorded. I told Pete, I said, man, I only had one verse and one chorus. I wonder what we'd have done if we'd had more to it. It's called Please Search Your Heart.
If you found someone new.